spinning hook.
This guy is really well-rounded, but what really stands out to me are his spectacular techniques. Muto has got black belts in kickboxing and Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
You talk about a skyscraper. 200 centimeters of Serbian power is an absolute monster. 200 centimeters of awesome power and technique. Always aggressive, always looking for the knockout. Finds a lot of them in the opening two rounds. Is something special. He is in the black and white. Guto Inocente in the red. Bruno edges forwards.
It's kind of leaning back like that. And that's a huge target for the massive striker that is Guto.
Opačić is the real deal.
Is leaving a trail of utter devastation in his wake. Rade Opačić is a machine. He's a monster. 200 centimeters, 6 foot five of unrelenting power and precision and speed and technique. It's a rare combination to find in a man that big. He moves like a middleweight. He strings together combinations. He is not a one-trick pony. He's got the punches, he's got the knees, he's got the long kicks, the middle kicks, and the high kicks. Rade Opačić has it all. Right hand lead, outside leg kick, nicely done from Guto.
Those legs really should score some points, slow down the movement of Guto. Guto, he might be a heavyweight, but he moves like a middleweight in there.
Step through knee from the Brazilian Guto Inocente. Uppercut! Chok! That man is a real fan favorite. Rade Opačić continues to impress the kickboxing world and does so in emphatic fashion. Oh, the high kick wobbles in! There's the power! Here's the flurry! Down goes Shoyx! And he throws the spinning hook kick from inside the phone booth! The body shot folds him in half! And Rade's gonna finish him. There's no doubt about it. He's gonna finish him. Takes another liver shot. Now there's a stiff jab from Rade.
I don't know how much more he can go forward in the second. Let's see.
High needle left hand there from Guto. Eats that left hand, backs him off. Sasano smiles, shakes the head. Usually when they smile, it means they're hurt. Nice dude in the midsection. Body shot. Chalk! Is Bruno hurt? The big serve, Rade Opačić. Undefeated in one Super Series, 4-1 in his last five, 7-3 in his last 10.
Rade has just been absolutely dunking on people. He's just a giant. He's so aggressive. He maybe pay a little possum right there.
Left hand lead. Body shot, high knee from Guto, turning on all the available weapons. Oh, good right hand!
That right there, that is the essence of power and also agility. A man that big is not supposed to move like that, Michael.
Who can touch this giant?
You know, you see Guto mixing combos really well. Going to the body and the legs smoothly. There's that left hook again.
Defense of Rade. Right hand rocks the head back and Rade Opačić goes to the bread basket. The uppercut folds him in half.
He's no flesh in the pan. The question is, who's going to stop him?
Who can stop this rampaging Serb who is looking to take everybody's name? Spinning hook.
That's a count.
He's in trouble. He is in trouble, Bruno. Body shot. Oh, this is going to be over soon.
Shots carefully. Don't get overzealous. The veteran experience is going to show. Oh, Bruno's hurt.
Oh, big left hook body rip. That's it. An absolute battering.